Hello friends, today we are going to see word problems on the topic decimal to binary conversion. Problem 1. India got independence in the year 1947. Convert this decimal number into binary number system. Now, to do this conversion, we will require a table which will be having three columns. Column 1, division. Column 2, quotient. Column 3, remainder. Now, the number which we want to convert into binary number system, we will divide it by 2 because base of the binary number system is 2. So, answer is 973 with remainder 1. Now, once again, we will divide 973 by 2. Then, we will get new answer 486 with remainder 1. We will continue this process till we will get quotient is equal to 0. So, let's do it quickly. 486 by 2 is 243 with remainder 1. 243 by 2, 121, remainder 1. 121 by 2, quotient 60 with remainder 1. 60 divided by 2, 30, remainder 0. 30 divided by 2, 15, remainder 0. 15 divided by 2, quotient is 7, remainder 1. 7 divided by 2, 3, remainder 1. 3 divided by 2, quotient is 1, remainder is 1. 1 divided by 2, quotient is 0 with remainder 1. Now we have reached our goal. We are getting quotient is equal to 0. So we will stop this process over here. Now if you will see remainder column carefully, we are getting 1s and 0s. And we know that in binary number system, there are only two numbers, 1s and 0s. So we got our binary equivalence of 1947. Now over here, LSB is this bit and MSB is this bit. That's why we will write down this number in this order. So our final answer will be 1947 to the base 10 is equal to 1111000111 to the base 2. We will take one more problem to understand this concept. Problem number 2. Indian Constitution came into force in the year 1950. Convert this decimal number into binary number system. Once again, we will require a table which will be having three columns. Division, quotient, remainder. So, 1950 divided by 2. We are dividing over here by 2 because we want to convert 1950 number which is given in decimal number system into binary number system. And the base of the binary number system is 2. So, answer is 975 with remainder 0, 975 by 2, 487 with remainder 1, 487 by 2 is 243 with remainder 1, 243 by 2 is 121, remainder 1, 121 divided by 2, answer is 60, remainder is 1, 60 divided by 2, answer is 30 with remainder 0, 30 divided by 2, answer is 15 with remainder 0. 15 divided by 2, answer is 7 with remainder 1. 7 divided by 2, answer is 3 with remainder 1. 3 divided by 2, answer is 1 with remainder 1. 1 divided by 2, quotient is 0 with remainder 1. So once again we have reached our final destination, in which we are getting quotient is equal to 0. So we will stop this process. Once again, this bit will be the LSB bit. LSB stands for least significant bit, and this bit will be MSB bit, most significant bit. Hence, we will write down the number in this order. So our final answer will be 1950 to the base 10 is equal to 1111001110 to the base 2. Thank you.